The stars are coming your way. Be part of its brilliance as it ablazes the sky and behold the distinction of quality technical education and skills development. Presenting the latest of TVET system for TESTA accreditation rating. The TVET Star System. The Wonderful Star. The Terrific Star. The Mighty Tree Star. TVET Star Rating shall utilize an objective and evidence-based criteria which are translated into numerical points. The earned points will determine the star award level of the specific program. The Wonderful Star meets the threshold of competency-based training program delivery and program performance measures. The Terrific Star meets the standard substantially above the threshold of competency-based training program delivery and program performance measures. The Mighty Tree Star meets the standards way above the threshold of competency-based training program delivery and program performance measures. Graduates of Mighty Tree Star rated program of the TVI can be automatically awarded with National Certificate 2. Luminous beings are we, not this crude matter. Together, let us all aim for the Mighty Tree and reach for the stars, the TVET stars. Here's how. Application for TVET Star is open to all private and public TVIs with TESTA registered programs. It covers with training regulations registered programs. To qualify for the star, the program of TVI must have undergone program registration compliance audit at least once and the findings, if any, have been close. Have been in operation for at least 2 years. And have graduated at least a minimum of 3 batches of trainees for the group training scheme or a minimum of 75 trainees in an open entry, open exit program delivery. To reach the goal, one must take the step on the starting line. For TVET Star Award application, all you have to remember is start. S. Submit a letter of application duly endorsed by the TESDA Provincial Director. T. TVI accomplished self-evaluation instrument to assess if the program is within the star level award categories and all mandatory requirements are complied with. A. Assemble supporting evidence required in the self-evaluation instrument to substantiate the claim of the TVI relative to the star award level and compliant to the mandatory requirements. R. Record of the complete UTPRAS document file of the program emanating from the TESDA Provincial Office. T. Transmit the application report on the given deadline and the latest program compliance audit report, including its closure reports, if any. Aim for the mightiest and uphold thy greatness. May the force of the TVET Star be with you.